Hey guys, what's going on? It's me again, Tyron. And today, I did buy Destiny 2. And yeah, I just ranked up mine to 250. Actually, it would be 250 if I use my respawner. But I'm getting this done. I'm getting the stem. That is why I'm using Drang right now. Just, I need to kill 9 ammo. Okay. That is great because I found a spot. Actually, it's quite a lost sector, actually. It's not this. It's the, I think I left it in my vault because I have no space. I think that might be it. Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys the, what is it called? A lost sector in Nessus. Some of you might have heard this before, but I just found out because I just played this game for a couple of days now. And yeah, let's just go. First, you need to go to the Blade of Echoes, which is right around here. That side there, as you can see. Blade of Echoes, now you have to. Once you reach this place, you gotta go here, turn here, go into this tunnel thingy, and you just go, follow the tunnel, follow the trail or anything, and at this spot, you have to be very careful, because there are a lot of enemies. You can kill them, if you don't like to kill them, you don't need to kill them, but I'm not going to kill them because it's just wasting my time if I do so. And I just died because my spare room kind of exploded at me. So this is kind of the lost sector. This is the lost sector, and if you, if there's a chest around, not around here, but once you get to it, there's a chest. And yeah, you're at the lost sector already. Just go up here. You see there's a chest, a big chest. Now you're gonna need a champion's cash code. And to get this, you must kill the this thing over here. Just gonna throw a grenade. I don't wanna kill it though because I need to kill it with my drain. So I'm just gonna lower down. No, don't kill it. Okay. I just need to lower down the health so I can kill it with my drain. Oh wow, that's a lot. So you can just kill it. And as you see, champion's cache open. I acquired the champion's cache. It's not that hard. And once you finish it, you can actually get an emblem, of course, a lost sector. And if you see properly, if I pull up my gold, it says lost sector. And if you open it, it will give you a legendary engram. But for me, there's nothing because I collected my loot already. As you can see, legendary engram. It gave me a legendary engram and an emblem, which is a lost sector of Nessus. Now, if you are doing this quest for the Drang, which you must kill, I don't know, 8 or 10 Purple Fallen with the Drang, you can just kill this. Then you can go back to, you can fast travel back to Exodus Black and just rinse and repeat until you complete the quest step. So I hope you enjoy this video. And as always, good luck. Bye. Salute.